哋感謝神。
Praise God！
亦都為到今晚要安立嘅小組長們開心。
We are so happy for all the people that are going to be ordained tonight。
今晚仲有一樣嘢好開心要話俾大家知。
And one more happy thing tonight。
就係我哋有劉同牧師喺我哋當中同我哋嚟分
享
信息
喎。
哦，哈利路亞！
劉
同牧師係我好喜歡嘅牧師。
Pastor Liu Tong is the my favorite pastor。
因為我認識很多台灣牧師裏面唯一講廣東話的
Because he speaks Cantonese among all the Taiwanese pastors
劉同牧師是生命河靈糧堂的創會牧師
He's the founder of the River of Life, Bread of Life
我喜歡劉同牧師
And I like him a lot
我在愛修園以前上課的時候就聽過他的課
So I heard of him when I was in Agape Renewal Center in LA
當我2000年在美國的時候，我都係參加劉同牧師嘅教會。
In year 2000, when I was staying in LA, I joined his church.
大家如果覺得啊，我哋呢度有時聚會要排隊咧，你要多謝阿劉同牧師。
So if you saw, you need to queue up, line up for the service, you need to thank Pastor Liu Tong.
我以前喺教會度去聚會嘅時候，我都係要排隊入。
I have to line up for the service when I joined his church in LA.
生命河靈糧堂嘅崇拜係一堂接一堂。
They have like service after right after.
即係除非你第一堂。第二堂就要排隊㗎啦。
If you join the first, if you attend the first service, it's okay. Once you start at to attend the second or the third, you have to line up.
我陣時我先知道啊，原來崇拜要排隊㗎。
So I thought, oh, we have to right stand in the queue for service.
啊，所以嚟到呢度我哋要排隊，我都覺得 OK 啦。我喺美國都係咁啦。
Well, standing in a long queue is okay. Now it's become normal in 611.
劉牧師係一個大有信心嘅人。
Pastor Liu Tong is a man of faith.
你覺得我好有信心咧？其實
，If you thought that I have faith, he has even more.
神大大使用佢。
God has used him greatly.
今日我哋劉牧師佢所創辦嘅教會咧
，Today, many churches that were founded, planted by Pastor Liu Tong.
所分席嘅分堂咧已經有超過190間。
He have more than 190 churches planted all over
the world.
劉
牧師是我哋靈糧體系，即係靈糧堂體系入邊咧最重要、最重要嘅嘅牧師，我覺得。
He's the most important pastor within the BOL family.
我諗佢嘅宣教意象。
His vision for planting church overseas.
就正係靈糧堂嘅宣教意象。
And that's exactly the vision. 趙世
光牧師嘅
BOL.The vision of BOL back in the time of Timothy Chu
是遍整个世界去宣教
to have global mission work
并且他专是向那些不同肤色的人去宣教
and especially he has this anointing to preach the good news to the different color people
在非洲
in Africa
牧师都有超过70间的教会
he has over 70 churches in Africa
给掌声耶稣
praise God
在亞洲、蒙古啊
，In Asia, in Mongolia, outer Mongolia,
即係中亞都有劉牧師嘅分堂。
In Central Asia, and that he had many church planted.
並且劉牧師喺外蒙古所建立嘅分堂係當地最大嘅教會。
He has the biggest church planted in outer Mongolia.
好有影響力。
Has great influence.
我在靈糧體系入邊都係跟住劉牧師後面行。
So I'm following Pastor Liu in the BOL family.
因為有佢嘅榜樣啦。
Because he's example, he's model.
所以我自己都好努力。
So I work hard.
亦都好感謝神。
And I thank God for this.
今晚我哋請劉牧師嚟我哋教會講道咧，係請咗好耐㗎啦。
We invited him many times to come over to preach to us.
因為佢。常常要周圍飛去照顧分堂。
But he's all over the world and to really care for his branch church.
有繼續嘅開堂。
And you continue to plant and plant more.
即係我覺得宣教係劉牧師嘅生命。
That mission work is his life.
真係佢嘅生命。
It's part of his life, his lifestyle.
佢獻上一切為咗主。
He commit himself, dedicate all for the Lord.
所以我覺得喺我哋靈糧堂入邊咧，即係劉牧師係我。即係覺得最好。
So I felt deeply that he's the best in the BOL family. I wanted to learn from him.
我好開心今晚佢可以喺我當中。
So we are happy to have him tonight.
我哋用熱烈掌聲嚟歡迎。
Let's put our hands together to welcome Pastor Liu Tong.
刘牧师而家上我哋讲台，同佢上佢自己教嘅讲台唔一样。
It's different that he gets on our platform and his own church.
我做一次佢点样上佢自己嘅讲台。
I will show you. I will do a demo.
啦啦啦啦啦啦啦！我唔识唱歌，但系佢唱住咁样跳出嚟。我请刘牧师真系要唱下歌，跳下舞。
I can't sing, but Pastor Leo is a great singer.
真系再次俾掌声主耶稣。
Give our Lord a big hand.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
谢谢张牧师。
We do thank Pastor Joshua.
这么多年来，张牧师才是我学习的好榜样。
For all these years, he is my example.
我记得上一次来这个610，这十几年前的事情了。
Over 10 years ago, I came to 611.
那个时候你们还在北角。
You were still in North Pompeii.
我一边讲到后面还有船经过。
I was preaching and then we have this ferry pass by.
哇，那时候觉得讲到好困难啊。
It's so hard to preach.
只要船过去，大家眼睛就看船，都不看我了。
Because people look at the ferry instead of me.
感谢主，今天走进你们中间。
I'm so glad to be in your midst.
哇，我一进来就非常的欢喜。
I'm so glad coming here.
真的看见神的恩典在你们中间呢。
I can truly see the grace of God in your midst.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
看见你们人数在成长。
Your number is growing.
看见你们的堂会在成长。
And your whole church is growing.
看见你们的事工在成长。
Your ministry is growing.
哇 ，I'm speechless， 真是。
我真的无话可说了。
Amen.
Amen.
特别听到看到你们音乐剧，哇，这是 amazing！
All these musicals are absolutely amazing.
我回去一定要好好看那个 DVD， 一定要好好看那个 DVD。
I must watch that Am I King DVD.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
这些年真的看见你们在神面前那个信心的果效。
I could really see the outcome of your faith.
弟兄姐妹，信心是我们基督徒经历得胜的关键。
Faith is the key for Christians to gain victory.
所以保罗在哥林多后书第五章第七节里这样说。
That's why in 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 7, Apostle Paul said so.
保罗说你们行事为人是凭的信心，不是凭的眼见。
That we walk by faith, not by sight.
既然保罗说行事为人，就表示不是偶尔有信心。
That means it's not just occasionally you live by faith.
是每一天的生活，你都要凭信心，不是凭眼见。
Daily life, you walk by faith and not by sight.
Amen.
Amen.
这是我们经历神的得胜的重要关键。
That's the crucial point of us experiencing God victory.
那你说什么是信心呢？
So what is faith?
今天晚上要从四个方面来讲信心。
We'll look at the four aspects of faith.
第一个信心是从一个心灵的看见开始的。
The first point, faith begins with the spiritual eyes.
信心一直从一个灵里面的看见。
It's from the seeing in your spirit.
所以希伯来书十一章第一节，我们很熟悉的圣经。
Hebrews chapter 11 verse 1, that's our familiar verse.
讲到信是所望之事的实底，是未见之事的确据。
Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen.
换句话说，是你肉眼看不见的。
That means it's something invisible to you.
但在你灵里面，你非常的确定这件事情，上帝要成就。
But in the spirit, you know for sure that God will accomplish.
是眼睛不能看见。
It's what you can't see with your physical eyes.
但你心灵的眼睛却早已经看见这事。
But your spiritual eyes have seen it already.
所以信心是必须从心灵的看见开始。
So faith must begin with the spiritual eyes.
当你看见了神所要成就的事情，信心自然就从心灵的深处产生。
As you see what God is going to accomplish, then faith will birth from your heart.
那你说看见什么呢？
So what do you see?
不但你要看见你现在的环境。
You don't just see your present situation.
如果你只是看见你现在的环境。
If you just see your present situation.
你会灰心失望。
You will be discouraged, you will be despair.
但你不但是看见你现在的情况，
But you don't just look at your present situation.
你更是要看见神在你的生命当中现在所要做的事情。
You must see what God is doing in your life.
你要看见神在你现在的环境当中所要成就的事情。
And what God wants to accomplish in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
如果你看不见，你就不可能有信心。
If you can't see it, you won't have faith.
但什么时候你看见了，信心就从你心灵深处能够产生起来。
And the moment you see in your spirit, the faith will birth.
你知道全福会的创办人 Brother Demas?
Do you know the Full Gospel Businessman International Fellowship?
他是这个一开始他年轻的时候是个商人。
He was a businessman at his youth.
他信主之后就进入教会。
So he came to Christ and then he came to church.
他一到教会就发现一件事情。
And he came to church and he noticed one thing.
怎么都是姐妹啊？
How come all the sisters are here?
弟兄是量少质又差。
The brothers, they are low in quality and quantity.
不但是这个量少，也这个很 weak, 很软弱。
They are weak and also they are very low in their quantity.
就在这样一种境况当中。
In that situation,
他来到神面前呼求。
He cried out before God.
他就看见一个异象。
And he saw a vision.
他看见神的国里面有一支极大的弟兄的军队要兴起。
He see that in God's kingdom there will be a great army of brothers will be raised up.
所以因此他就开始了这个全福会。
That's why he started this full gospel fellowship.
你知道全福有两个很重要的一个策略。
They have two important strategies.
第一个向男人传福音。
The first one preach the gospel to men.
第二个让他们被圣灵充满。
And that the man would be filled with the Holy Spirit.
就是因为他灵里面先看见了。
Because he saw it in his spirit.
他灵里面就有个信心要行动成就这事。
So he, in his spirit, he took action and accomplished that.
所以现在全福会已经在全世界170个国家都有分会。
Now Full Gospel Fellowship will have cover 170 countries.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
信心一定从心灵深处的看见开始。
Faith must begin with your spiritual eyes.
我再说，如果你看不见，
if you can't see it with your spiritual
eyes, 你不可能有信心。
You can't have faith.
你也根本不需要有信心。
And you don't need faith.
但什么时候你看见了？
But that moment as you see it,
信心就从你心灵深处产生了。
And faith will be birthed from your inner being.
弟兄姐妹，今天你需要看见神在你生命当中要做的事情。
Brother and sister, you must see what God is doing in your life.
圣经说，在基督里面你要成为新造的人。
In Christ, you are a new creation.
你看见那个新造的人了吗？
Do you see the new creation in you?
你看见你就是那个新造的人吗？
Do you see that you are the new creation?
弟兄姐妹，你需要看见神在你家庭当中所要做的事情。
You must see what God is doing in your family.
圣经讲到说，你的家庭要成为基督化的家庭。
That your family will become a godly family.
你在灵里面看见那个基督化的家庭了吗？
Do you see that with your spiritual eyes?
你看见你的家庭是那个基督化的家庭吗？
That your family is a godly family.
弟兄姐妹，你需要看见今天神在教会里面要做的事情。
Do you see what God is doing in the church?
圣经里面讲到我们教会成为一个荣耀的教会。
Our church will become a glorious church.
你看见这个荣耀的教会了吗？
Have you seen that glorious church?
如果你看不见，
If you can't see it,
你不可能有信心的。
You won't have faith.
但什么时候你看见了？
But whenever you see it,
你就看见你从心灵深处产生信心。
And then your inner being will birth.
无论任何的难处，任何的困境。
Whatever difficulty, whatever.
你会勇往直前。
You will go forward.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
但是当神让你看见他要做的事情之后。
As God show you what he's going to do.
你千万不要限制上帝的作为啊。
Don't ever restrict the word of God.
你知道很多时候当神向我们显明他要做的事情的时候
A lot of time when God shows us what he's going to do
我们常第一个反应就是不可能
Our first reaction is impossible
这是怎么可能成就
How can it ever be accomplished
按照我们人怎么想都不可能
Beyond our imagination
但在人不能在神没有难成的事情
With man it's impossible With God all things are possible
Amen
Amen
1995年当我开始生命和灵粮堂的时候
As I started the River of Life Christian Church in 1995
那时候神很清楚让我看见一个图画
God showed me clearly a picture
生命河要流向万国万民
River of Life will flow to nations and peoples
在那个时候我看见这个图画
And I saw that picture
我第一个反应就是怎么可能呢
My first reaction is how can it ever be possible
我在那时候什么地方都没去过
I've never been to any places
什么叫万国万民啊
What does it mean for nations and peoples
那个时候是很难想象生命河怎么能够涌流到万国万民去
It was hard for me to imagine how the river of life flow to nations and peoples
我还记得头几年我们同工退休会的时候
At first few years our co-workers had a retreat
我们都有所谓的做梦时间啊
That's a time to dream
哦、oh, 很多人在做梦
A lot of people are dreaming、
oh, 生命河流到西雅图咯
Oh, river of life flow to Seattle
流到圣地亚哥咯
And flew to San Francisco
流到土耳其咯
And also Turkey
那时候我听听笑笑 OK OK 要很 funny 很 funny
and I heard it and I thought oh you're so funny
怎么可能呢
how can it ever be possible
怎么流法呢
how can it flow
可现在回头看着
as I look back
现在生命河果然已经流到24个不同的国家。
Now River of Life has flown to 24 different countries.
我们建立了190多间教会。
190 branch churches.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
无论人多么难以想象。
However hard for man to imagine.
神所能成就永远超乎我们所求所想的。
God can always fulfill more than we can ever imagine.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
所以信心必须从心灵的看见开始。
So faith must begin with the spiritual eyes.
第二，信心是一种顺服神的行动。
The second point is faith is an act of obedience to God.
信心必须是一种行动。
It must take action.
信心不只是头脑的知识而已。
It's not a head knowledge.
真正的信心一定带出行动来的。
True faith will bring out action.
圣经里面讲到亚伯拉罕是有信心的人。
The Bible tells us that Abraham is a father of faith.
他是我们信心之父、啊、
He is a father of faith for us.
但亚伯拉罕信心不是在头脑里面而已。
But his faith was not just head knowledge.
亚伯拉罕信心是有行动的。
And he got action.
圣经上说，当他要走出去的时候，神应许他个应许之地。他出去的时候还不知道往哪里去。
As God told him that he was going to the promised land, he didn't even know where he was going, but he left.
想想看，你还不知道往哪里去，你就走出去了。
Imagine you didn't know where you're going, but you left anyway.
你知道，很多时候我们求主给我们信心啊。
A lot of time we ask God for faith.
但多少时候神其实在要求我们来跟随他的带领啊。
But a lot of time God asks us to follow His leading.
许多时候我们以为信心是个感觉
A lot of time we thought faith is a feeling
所以我们觉得好像没有感觉能够相信
So I don't feel like I can trust
但事实上信心是一种选择
But faith is a choice
选择来顺从神的带领
Choose to obey God's leading
Amen
Amen
我们看见在我们整个教会宣教事工就是这样开始的
That's how our church started our mission work
就像约书亚记第一章第三节里面所说的
Just like Joshua 1:3
神对约书亚说你们脚掌所踏之地我要赐给你们
God says to Joshua that every place that the sole of your foot will tread upon I have given you
我们看见换句话说你脚要先踏出去啊
That your foot must tread on something
当你脚踏出去神说你脚掌所踏之地我要赏赐给你啊
That every place your feet is tread upon I will give to you
信心必须带着真实的行动的。
So faith must bring out true action.
信心是一种选择。
Faith is a choice.
要选择顺从神的带领。
You must choose to obey God's leading.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
你知道以前我传福音多半是向华人来传福音。
Most of the time I evangelize to Chinese.
因为以前总觉得说中国人这么多嘛。
We have so many Chinese, as you know.
就是用尽一生传福音都传不完了。
That would take all my life to evangelize.
哪有时间就传福音给什么跨文化的人群？不可能。
I have no time to evangelize to those cross-culture people.
直到有一次我在读马太福音28章19节。
As I read Matthew chapter 28:19.
非常熟悉的大使命的经文。
It's our great mission commission.
当我在读的时候。
As I read it.
忽然间好像神的圣灵在对我说
And the Spirit of God told me
圣灵好像在问我说嘿、hey, 你的圣经上怎么说的
And he asked me What does your Bible say?
你的圣经是怎么说的
What does your Bible say?
你圣经是说你们要去使中国人做主的门徒吗
Does it say Go and make Chinese your disciple?
我说不是啊
No
主说那你圣经怎么说的
What does it say in your Bible?
我说去使万民做主的门徒啊
Go and disciple all nations
我很清楚神在那个时刻就对我说
And God said to me at the point
那你就去吧
Then you go
那怎么去法呢
So how should I go?、How?
要往哪里去呢
And where should I go?
你知道很多人现在常常问我一个问题
A lot of people ask me one question、
啊、刘牧师你是好像现在专门做跨文化宣教的工作
Pastor Liu, you are focused on cross-cultural mission work now
那么请问你的策略是什么
What is your strategy?
你的方法是什么
What is your method?
真的 actually 很抱歉要对你说
I do apologize
其实在刚才的时候既无策略也无方法
I have no strategy, I have no method
我现在的策略方法都后来想起来再归纳起来的
I only just concluded after I've been doing it
但那时候既无策略也无方法。
At the time, I had no strategy, no method.
从一开始，我们就是聆听圣灵的声音，顺从圣灵的引导。
We simply listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit and follow Him.
就这么简单。
That's so simple.
顺从圣灵的声音。
Obey His voice.
我们就看见，当你看见神一个机会门在你面前打开了。
As you can see, the door is being opened before you.
凭信心抓住神给你的机会。
In faith, you seize that opportunity.
勇敢直前。
And boldly march forward.
当你抓住这个机会。
As you seize the opportunity.
你就看见神在你面前摆一个敞开的门在你面前。
Then you can see the door is wide open before you.
当你凭信心走进这个敞开的门。
And in faith, you go through this door.
你就看见。神又给你新的机会摆在你的面前。
And God put another new opportunity before you.
我们就是这样一步一步跟随神的带领。
So step by step, we follow the leading of God.
我还记得1998年的时候。
In 1998.
那个时候刚刚知道说福音传进外蒙古，刚刚传进去。
That was the beginning of that we preached to the outer Mongolia.
我们就看见一个机会。
We saw that opportunity.
我们可以跟万国主家布道团 Every Home for Christ 一起进去。
So we went in with the every home for Christ.
我们就在那一边帮助他们传福音。
On one hand, we were helping them evangelize.
在那里一方面，我们就直堂在那里建立教会。
On the other hand, we were planting churches there.
我们看从1998年到现在。
1998 until present.
我们在全蒙古已经植了46间分堂了。
Now the whole Mongolia, we have 46 churches.
Hallelujah. 其中在乌兰巴特那间现在成长1500人是全蒙古最大一间教会。
We have the largest churches in Mongolia.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
2000年神给我们看见另外一个机会。
And in 2000 God gave us another opportunity.
是进入非洲的机会。
It's a chance to go into Africa.
去哪个国家呢？
Which country?
一个国家叫多哥这个国家。
That's the Dorcas.
Togo.
Togo.
有多少人听过这个国家？
Anyone heard of Togo?
很少，连我都没听过。
I hadn't heard of it at the time.
这个国家讲法文的。
They speak French.
我一句法文都不懂。
I couldn't speak a word of French.
这个国家名字没听过。
I haven't heard of the name.
但就是看见一个机会。
But I saw that opportunity.
所以2000年我们就进入多哥这个国家。
So 2000 we went into Togo.
从2000年到现在。
From 2000 until now.
我们进入11个国家，建立了70间分堂。
11 countries we reached and 70 branch churches.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
2003年神很清楚对我说进入中亚。
So at 2003 I went into the Middle Asia.
Central Asia.
Central Asia.
那个时候在中亚我一个人都不认识。
I didn't know anyone in Central Asia at the time.
也没有任何的宣教机构跟我合作。
No mission organization that worked with me.
就是凭着信心我们开始进入做走祷。
So in faith we went and did the prayer walk.
我们从2003年开始。
From 2003.
一直做祷告行进。
We just pray and walk.
终于到2009年在哈萨克建立了第一间中亚的分堂。
And 2009 in Hasaka, we actually have our first branch churches.
我们现在在中亚三个国家回教国家已经建立了五间教会了。
Now the Central Asia in the Muslim country, we have 5 churches.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
我们就是这样一步一步跟随神的带领。
Step by step, we follow the leading of God.
你说牧师，这不是很冒险吗？
Pastor, that's very adventurous. That's very risky.
但事实上，信心的本身就是一种冒险嘛，不是吗？
But faith is a risk itself.
我们看见信心是为神的冒险嘛。
So faith is to take risk for God.
不是随便冒险。
You just don't take risk randomly.
而是抓住神的应许。
But you grasp onto the God's promise.
为上帝来冒险。
And take risk for God.
Amen.
Amen.
我就想到很多时候，就像我看过泰山的电影吗
？We have watched the movie of Tarzan.
啊，看泰山的电影，我很喜欢看泰山的电影。
I love that movie, that cartoon.
也有电影了。
And a real man as well, real man.
哦，每一次我看见泰山抓那一个藤树藤，从一棵树飞到另外一棵树。
So he swing from one tree to another one.
哇，我简直就是太伟大了。
I thought that was great act.
我常想，如果我是泰山呢、啊、
？If I were him,
我可能抓着那个树藤啊。
I got onto that branch of the tree.
往上看看。
And look up.
这个恐怕支撑不了我吧。
It may not be able to support my weight.
往下看看。
And I looked up.
哇，万丈深渊跌下去准死无疑啊。
If I fall into it, that would be well dead.
可能往上看看no.
And I look again, no.
往下看看 no.
I looked up, no again.
我看见今天多少的基督徒在一生当中就是这样。
A lot of Christians, all their life, they have been doing the same.
很多人往上看看。
They look up.
哦，神的话，神的应许可靠吗
？God's words, God's promise, are they trustworthy?
可以支撑得了我吗
？Is it going to support my life?
往下看看。
And look down.
哇，世界真危险呐、啊、
！The world is so dangerous.
环境真险恶啊
！The situation is dangerous.
这个我真的飞的圣灵能够帮助我飞得过去吗
？Do you think the Holy Spirit will help me to go through this?
多少人一辈子就往上看看
？A lot of Christians they look up all their life.
往下看看
，look down.
往上看看
，look up.
往下看看
，look down again.
一辈子飞不出去啊
！All their life they never took that swing.
我们求神来怜悯我们啊
！May God have mercy on us.
再次我们看见神的话，弟兄姐妹，神的话是信实可靠的。
Brother and sister, God's words are trustworthy.
神的应许是可靠的。
God's promise are trustworthy.
能够支撑得了你的。
They're going to sustain your life.
凭信心，你要抓住神的话语。
You must grasp on to God's promise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
你要相信神的圣灵会能够托住你的。
You must believe that the Holy Spirit will sustain you.
当你抓住神的应许的时候
，As I hold on to God's promise,
神的圣灵能够带领你飞越一切的难处。
The Holy Spirit will swing you through all difficulties.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
你要凭信心能够为神来冒险。
In faith, take risks for God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
那你说万一失败呢
？What if I fail？
哇，中国人最怕失败了。
You know Chinese are afraid of failure。
哦，我们就是怕失败。
We're so afraid to fail。
我们不敢往前呐、啊。
We dare not to march forward。
万一失败呢
？What if I fail？
弟兄，让我告诉你一件，失败永远不是一个结果啦。
Brother and sister, I must tell you, failure is never an ending。
失败只是个过程而已。
It's only a process。
Amen。
Amen。
你看，当以色列人进迦南美地的时候
，As the Israelites were going into the Canaan，
我请问你，迦南美地是不是应许之地啊
？Is that the promised land？
是的。
Yes。
那你怎么想进入应许？应该每一场仗都打赢才对嘛，不是吗
？Then you must win every battle going into the promised land。
应该是神应许的每一场都应该赢啊。
Because it's God's promise, then you can win any battle。
但我请问你，以色列人迦南地是每一场都赢啊
？Did they win every battle？Before they went into the promised land.
有没有
Did they?
没有
They didn't.
他们不但打败不止一次
They were defeated not just once.
打败好几次
They were defeated few times.
但怎么会失败呢
How did they get defeated?
但你重要的不是成功与失败
It's not about success or failure.
重要的是要紧紧跟随神
But to follow God closely.
至终神要带领你进入命定的地界的。
At the end, God must put you into the destined territory.
Amen.
Amen.
我还记得我曾经去一个教会宣教年会。
I remember going to this mission service in a church.
这个教会其实是蛮大一个教会。
It's quite a big church.
他们一直想做跨文化工作，做了好几年。
They want to do this cross-cultural work for many years.
我就问他们说：“哎，你们准备了这么久，开始做了没有呢
？”So I asked them, "You have prepared for so long. Have you started?"
他们没有。
Not yet.
为什么呢
？Why not?
就是万一失败怎么办呢、啊、
？What if we fail?
我还记得那个礼拜天最后一场讲道。
I remember the last preaching on that Sunday.
我就对他们说，我要给你们一个祝福，是我从来没有给过的祝福。
I want to give you a blessing which I have never given before.
哦，他们好高兴。
They were so excited.
很期待，哇，从来没给过的祝福。
They were so excited about it.
我说要给你们一个祝福是这样的。
This blessing I want to give you.
祝福你们存的必定失败的决心。
Bless you that you have the determination to fail.
必定失败的决心往前走。
You have the determination to fail, but go forward.
如果你已经决定必定失败，就没什么好害怕的。必定失败。
If you have determined that you will fail, there's nothing to worry.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
几个月之后
，Few months later，
牧师打电话给我。
That pastor called me up.
刘牧师啊。
Pastor Liu,
我们刚刚在墨西哥成立了第一个福音站。
We start our first gospel point in Mexico.
信心是一种选择。
Faith is a choice.
选择来顺从神的带领。
Choose to obey God's leading.
Amen. 你不是等感觉。
You don't wait for your feeling.
你是选择来顺从。
But you choose to obey.
第三，信心必须经过试验。
And the third point is faith must be tested.
哎，你知道神会试验我们的吗
？Do you know that God tests us?
你还记得五饼二鱼那个神迹
？Do you remember the miracles of five fish and two loaves?
当门徒们面对5000人的会众
，facing 5,000 congregation，
门徒们的反应是什么？
What are the reactions of the disciples?
请耶稣说，请他们散开，自己找东西吃吧。
Rabbi, let them go, let them go home and find their own food.
但耶稣说 ，No, no, no, no.
But Jesus said, No.
你们给他们吃吧。
You feed them.
哎，难道耶稣不知道他们没有钱吗？
Did Jesus not know that they don't have the money?
难道耶稣不知道他们没有食物吗？
Do they not, does Jesus not know that they haven't got the food?
那为什么耶稣还说你们给他们吃呢？
How come Jesus said you give them food?
因为耶稣要试验他们啊。
Because Jesus wants to test them.
约翰福音六章六六节我最喜欢的经文。
I like the Gospel of John, chapter 6, verse 6.
在这里讲耶稣是要试验腓力，这里说。
Here he said to test him, Philip.
但是下一句更宝贵。
And the next one is really precious.
他说：“因为主原知道当如何行啊。”
Because Jesus himself knew what he would do.
虽然耶稣在试验他的门徒
，Even Jesus was testing his
disciples. 但是其实主早就知道要当怎么样做了。
But the Lord himself knew what he would do.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
弟兄姐妹，今天当你在被神试验的时候
，Brother and sister, you are being tested by God.
最重要一件事情你要知道
，The most important thing you must know.
其实主原知道当如何行的。
The Lord Himself knows what He would do.
特别是今天当你面对生活的困境
，Especially your life is going through difficulty.
你面对一些黑暗的权势
，Or the power of darkness.
心灵里面的忧伤
，Or you have the sadness in heart.
多少时候你好像看不见任何出路在你生命当中
？In your life, you can see no way out.
甚至有时候感觉你祷告好像神都不回答你。
And you pray, it seems that God is silent.
你有在这样的光景过吗
？Have you ever been in that situation?
我告诉你，神在试验你、啊。
I'm telling you, God is testing you.
神在试验你、啊。
God is testing you.
而当神在试验你的时候
As God is testing you,
神在问你一个问题
He's asking you one question
你信得过神吗
Do you trust him enough?
你信得过神吗
Do you trust him enough?
你还记得有一次神试验亚伯拉罕
Once God was testing Abraham
神要他把以撒带到摩利亚山上献祭
And sacrifice Isaac on the Mount of Moriah
想想看如果你是亚伯拉罕
If you were Abraham
你决定顺从、啊、
you decide to obey.
可是这条路多难走啊
But how difficult to walk on that journey?
想想看你是亚伯拉罕
So God was testing Abraham.
神说要把你孩子献祭
And say that you sacrifice your son.
恐怕你心中充满了疑问、啊、
You're full of doubts and questions in your
heart. 神啊，你怎么会叫我做这种事情啊
How could you ever ask me to do such a thing?
神啊，这件事怎么可以这样成就啊
How can it ever be done this way?
虽然亚伯拉罕在顺从
Even though Abraham was obeying
我相信带他去这个摩利亚山上的路上
On the way to Mount Moriah
他一定越走越慢不是
He probably the steps his feet got
越走越慢
Slower and slower
神啊我在顺从你了
God I'm following you
请你随时叫我停下来吧
Call me to
叫我停下来吧
Tell me to stop anytime
越走越慢
And he taking his time
心中充满挣扎嘛
He's full of struggles
可是你要想象从神那边看呢
But from God's perspective
神在那里说快快快快快
Come quickly, come quickly
羊羔已经预备好了
I've prepared the lamb
神迹都预备好了
Miracles is ready
快快快快
Come quick,
走快点
quick,
神迹就要发生了
Hurry up, you will see the miracle soon
但亚伯兰不知道
But Abraham didn't know
Oh God, no
神啊不要啊不要啊
但神说快快快快
But God said, come quickly
羊羔都预备了
Lamb is all ready.
神迹马上就要发生了。
Miracle is ready.
哦，多少时候神在试验我们、啊、
A lot of time God is testing us.
神在试验我们。
God is testing us.
看我们是信得过神啊。
To see if we trust Him enough.
在你充满困难的环境当中。
In the situation that is full of
充满黑暗的环境当中。
Full of darkness.
充满危险的环境当中。
Full of danger.
你信得过神吗
？Do you trust God enough?
我还记得有一次我在非洲的一个部落讲道。
I remember that I was preaching in a tribe in Africa.
还没有去以前。
Before I went.
我的同工告诉我。
My coworkers told me.
刘牧师，这是个回教的村落。
Pastor Liu, this is a Muslim tribe.
每一次我们去都被他们用石头打出来。
Every time we went, we will be kicked out by stones.
然后这一次呢，我们请了两个警察。去到哪里
This time we got two policemen went with go with us.
我说 OK， 那有警察就好，有警察就好。
It's good to have policemen going with us.
可当我们到那个村落之后
，As we reached the village，
我的同工来告诉我
，My coworker told me，
刘牧师啊，警察没来啊。
Pastor Liu，the policemen didn't turn up.
怎么办
？What should we do？
我说既然来了就讲道吧。
Well, as we are here, we may well just preach.
在那个时候，在那个地方讲道不像在这里啊。
At the preaching there is nothing like here.
哦，在这你看敬拜团队已经预备人心啊，都预备好。
We have the worship team preparing our hearts.
在那里只有一个发电机在后面汪汪汪汪汪。
We only have the generator working.
而且讲道的时候，我们四个人一字排开。
And preaching, we have four people line up.
我讲英文。
I speak in English.
翻成法文。
And translate into French.
翻成第一种土语。
And translate into first dialect.
然后翻成第二种土语。
And then the second dialect.
也不知道为什么我讲英文是一句。
I speak English in one word, one sentence.
到了法语变两句。
And then French is turned into two sentences.
到了土语变三句。
The dialect, three sentences.
讲很久才回到我这里。
For a long time, it come back to me.
我几乎都忘记我要讲什么。
I almost forgot what I was going to say.
而那次当我在讲道的时候。
As I was preaching that time.
我让你有讲道经验，你都有这样的经验呢。
If you ever have preached, you would know.
好像下面一点反应都没有。
There was no response from the audience.
好像每一句话你讲出被弹回来啊。
You just got it bounced back on you.
所以越讲越紧张。
The more I preached, the more nervous I got.
心中越来越害怕。
I was so afraid.
我很害怕任何时刻一个石头会丢过来。
I was afraid of a stone coming at me.
所以当我一讲到结束的时候。
Almost towards the end of my preaching.
我心中很大的挣扎。
I was struggling in my heart.
我到底是要呼召来请人信耶稣呢？
Should I give the altar call?
还是我阿们就说拔腿就走呢？
Or I should just amen and then I just ran for my life.
哦，我心中很大的挣扎。
I was struggling in my heart.
我一直在神面呼求。
I cry out to God.
还好，这有很长的翻译的时间。
After all this long translation time,
给我很长时间祷告，主啊，主啊，救我。
So I was praying during the translation time.
我刚才就在那一个时刻。
At that moment,
一句话，神的话进入我心中。
God's word came to me.
不可丢弃勇敢的心。
Do not forsake your heart of boldness.
不可丢弃勇敢的心。
Do not forsake the heart of boldness.
忽然间那一句话在我的里面抓住我的心。
And that actually stirred me up.
我就凭着信心抓住神的应许。
So in faith, I hold on to God's promise.
虽然心中多少的恐惧。
So I was full of fear, even though.
我就凭信心开始呼召。
And in faith, I gave the altar call.
今天在我们中有谁你愿意接受耶稣你个人的救主？
Anyone want to receive Jesus as your personal Lord?
走到台前来。
Come to the front.
结果那天晚上五十个人走到台前相信耶稣基督。Hallelujah!
50 people gave their life to Jesus that night.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
而且没有一个石头丢给我的。Hallelujah!
I didn't get any stone. No stone.
多少时候恐惧是在你的脑海当中的。
Far too many times, fear is only
in your mind. 辖制着你，让你没办法得释放。
So that you are not free.
但是我们的神是永远大过这一切生命中的巨人的。
But our God is greater than any giant in our life.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
信心必须经过试验。
Faith must be tested.
最后第四，信心是要用祷告来持守。
Faith is kept through prayers.
信心必须用祷告来持守。
Faith is kept through prayers.
有些时候，当你在灵里面，你看见了。
A lot of time you see it with your spiritual eyes.
你也在生命当中你也付上了行动了。
And also you take action in real life.
你也经历过神的试验你通过了。
And your faith has been tested and you passed.
但事情还是没有成就。
But the things has not accomplished yet.
那你怎么办？
What should you do?
我告诉你祷告吧。
Pray.
当你说唉只好祷告了。
I can only pray.
哦，很多时候很多基督徒以为祷告是最后没有办法的办法。
To a lot of Christians, prayer is only the last resort.
那我告诉你，今天要告诉你一件，祷告不是最后没有办法的办法，祷告是最好的办法。
Prayer is not the last resort, but it is the best resort.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
如果你相信神的复兴要降临在我们中间
，If you do believe that God's revival will come to our midst,
你就要祷告、祷告、祷告、祷告，直到神复兴降临嘛。
You should pray, pray, pray until God's revival comes.
如果你相信神要恢复你的家庭
，If you believe that God will restore your family,
你就要祷告、祷告、祷告、祷告，直到神恢复你的家庭为止嘛。
Then you must pray, pray, pray until revival comes to your family.
如果你相信神要在你生命带来突破
，If you believe breakthrough in your life,
你就要祷告、祷告、祷告，直到突破降临在你生命为止嘛。
Then you must pray, pray, pray until your life breakthrough.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
你要持续不断的祷告。
You must persistent in your prayer.
有一次有一个人在神面前做了一个 异梦
a person had a dream before God.
他梦见他自己来到神的面前。
That he dreamed that he came before God.
神就让他看见在他前面有一个很大的石头。
And God showed him a large rock before him.
神对他说你要去推这个石头。
And God said you move that stone.
No, you push.
You push.
然后他要推，所以他就开始不断的推这个石头。
So he kept pushing and pushing and pushing.
可是不论他怎么推都不动的石头。
But however he pushed it, the stone is not moved.
所以他很沮丧。
So he was very discouraged.
来到神面前。
So he came before God.
神，你不叫我推吗？怎么都不动呢
？God, you told me to push it. How come it's not moved?
神说，我只叫你推它，我没有叫你动它嘞。
God said, I told you to push, not to move it.
你的责任是推。
Your responsibility is just to push.
神说时候到了，我自己会动它的。
When time is right, I will move it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
同样，今天我们的责任就是祷告。
So today our responsibility is to pray.
持续不断的祷告。
Consistent in our prayer.
时候到了，神自己会成就。
When the time is right, God will fulfill it.
不是我们能够成就。
It's not us to fulfill
it. 是神自己用他热心要成就这事。
But God Himself with His seal, He will accomplish that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, 我们再一次来到要持续不断的祷告。
We must be consistent, persistent in our prayer.
直到神成就他的应许为止。
Until God fulfill His promises.
Amen.
Amen.
第二，我告诉你，当神要你做一件事情的时候
，Brother and sister, if God wants me to do, want you to do something,
我告诉你，一开始一定是 mission impossible.
In the beginning, 那是不可能的任务。
一开始永远是不可能。
In the beginning, it's always impossible.
但在人不能在神就是没有难成的事情。
With man, it's impossible, but there is nothing too hard for God.
但虽然在神没有难成的事情。
Even though there is nothing too hard for God.
但是神却在寻找一个器皿。
But God is looking for a vessel.
什么样的器皿呢
？What kind of vessel?
信心的器皿。
A vessel of faith.
因为圣经讲得很清楚，在信的人凡事都能。
Because the Bible says that those who believe everything is possible.
神在寻找一个信心的器皿。
God is looking for a vessel of faith.
弟兄姐，你愿意成为这样一个信心的器皿吗
？Are you willing to become that vessel of faith?
求神开我们的眼睛。
May God open our eyes.
你一定要看见神在你生命当中要做的事情。
You must see what God is doing, wants to do in your life.
你一定要看见神在你现在的环境当中要做的事情。
And what God wants to do in your circumstances.
求神给你勇气。
May God give you a boldness.
选择去顺从神的带领。
Choose to obey His leading.
抓住神的应许。
Hold on to His promises.
持续的祷告。
Consistent in prayer.
你就能够经历神的得胜。
Then you experience God's victory.
Amen.
Amen.
我们一起祷告。
Let's all pray.
亲爱的主，我们再一次来到我们献上我们的感谢。
Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you and give you thanks.
虽然我们这样软弱不配
，even though we are weak and undeserving，
但你却乐意我们来与你同工。
But you delight to partner with us.
你在寻找一个器皿。
You're looking for vessel.
不是有能力的器皿。
Not a mighty vessel.
也不是一个有智慧的器皿。
And not a wise vessel.
却是一个信心的器皿。
But a vessel of faith.
主，今天晚上求你开我们的眼睛。
Tonight, open the eyes of our hearts.
让我们定睛来仰望你。
That we fix our eyes on you.
开我们的眼睛。
Open the eyes of our hearts.
让我们看见你要做的事情。
To see what you want to do.
也给我们这样的勇气。
You give us the courage.
紧紧跟随你。
Follow you closely.
让我们持续地抓住你的应许来祷告。
That we persist in prayer and holding on to your promises.
你就要在我们生命每一个领域当中带来突破。
You will bring breakthrough in every areas of our lives.
谢谢我们的主。
Thank you, our Lord.
感谢祷告奉耶稣得胜的名祈求。
And we thank you and we pray in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
一同起立，我们唱一首新歌。
Brother and sister, we'll sing a new song.
这是我们最新的 CD 的一首诗歌。
This is our latest CD.
也是非常多人喜欢的一首诗歌。
It's loved by many.
我的眼睛不停止注视着你，我的主，总有黑暗乌云阻挡，你是永远的光，我要赞美
灵旨献给你，我的主，总有失败挫折困难，你是永在的王。
我的眼睛，
我的眼睛不停止注视着你，我的主，总有黑暗乌云阻挡，你是永恒的光。我要赞美不停止，献给你，我的主，总有失败挫折困难，你是永在的王。带我飞神灵，冲破这黑暗，不再被蒙蔽，拒绝被捆绑，带我飞，神灵提升我眼光，领受异象和力量，能与你飞翔。我的眼睛不停止注视着你，我的主，总有黑暗乌云阻挡，你是永恒的光。我要赞美不停止，献给你，我的主，总有失败挫折困难，你是永在的
王。哈利路亚，是的，主啊，
带我飞，胜利冲破这黑暗，不再被蒙蔽，拒绝被捆绑，带我飞，胜利提升我眼光，受异象和力量，能与你飞翔，
带我飞，
带我飞，神灵冲破这黑暗，不再被蒙蔽，拒绝被困。
主啊，
带我飞，胜利提升我眼光，领受异象和力量，能与你飞翔，
再一次带我飞，哦，
带我飞，
哈利路亚，是的，主啊，
冲破这黑暗，不再被蒙蔽，拒绝被捆绑。
哈利路亚，是的，主，
带我飞，圣灵提升我眼光，领受异象和力量，能与你飞。
好不好？都在开口向主来呼求、来祷告，圣灵来带领我们冲破一切的黑暗。都在开口大声来祷告，大声来祷告呼求，哈利路亚！我们赞美你。哦，断开一切仇敌撒旦的工作。哦，你圣灵来。起飞，看见你的异象，看见你的荣耀，哈利路亚！哦，我们赞美你，恳求你的圣灵。带我飞，哦，
带我飞，神灵冲破这黑暗，不再被蒙蔽，拒绝被捆绑。
哈利路亚，是的，主啊，
带我。圣灵提升我眼光，领受异象和力量，能与你飞翔。
领受异象和力量，
领受异象和力量，能与你飞翔。
赞美我们的神，
哈利路亚
！Praise God！
哈利路亚！
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 掌声归给神！哇，弟兄姊妹，我哋做下呢个动作啦
！Let's do it！
我哋要飞翔啊，靠住圣灵
！Let's do a prophetic act. Let's fly so high！
哈利路亚！
哈利路亚！
哦，主耶稣，多谢你。
Lord Jesus, we thank you.
多谢你赐下圣灵。
Thank you for the Holy Spirit.
多谢你赐下信心。
Thank you for giving us the faith.
靠住你俾我哋嘅能力。
With the strength that you've given us.
我哋突破。
We have breakthroughs.
拒绝辖制。
We don't want any bondage anymore.
靠住你嘅灵。
With your spirit,
我哋能够往上飞。
We can soar and high,
冲破一切嘅困难。
Break through all the difficulties.
多谢你。
Thank you.
释放我哋。
Release us.
拯救我哋。
Save us.
奉耶稣基督嘅名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
多谢主。
Praise God.
我想呼召今晚我哋当中未信耶稣嘅朋友。
I want to call on those unbelievers.
你愿意？凭住信心
if you want to have this faith,
领受耶稣基督给你的爱
receive the love of Jesus,
让耶稣来开启你的眼睛
and let Jesus open the eyes of your spirit,
让你灵里能够看见神要给你一切的祝福和永生
so that you will see all the blessing God has prepared for you.
你原本是被捆绑所辖制
you have bondage, you have other sin,
或许有一些隐蔽
Or you have some addictions,
有负面的思想
and you have some negative thoughts,
或者你在财政的困难当中
or you have financial difficulties,
感情的困难
and you have difficulties in your relationship,
甚至有这个罪你没办法得胜
and even if you know there's some sins you cannot get rid of,
你愿意选择信心吗
you want to choose faith,
选择接受耶稣给你的帮助
tonight choose to receive help from Jesus
让你能够展翅高飞
so that you can fly high
胜过一切的辖制
and overcome all the bondage
胜过一切的困难
overcome all troubles and difficulties
你愿意用信心来飞起来
and you want to soar with your faith
没有主耶稣帮你
Without the help of Lord Jesus,
你冇办法解决你嘅问题。
You are not able to solve all the issues in your life.
所以我愿意用呢个机会。
So with this opportunity,
让你到台前嚟。
I want to invite you to come to the front. I want to pray for you.
并且叫你得着信心。
So that you receive faith.
你愿意到台前嚟相信耶稣。
Do you want to come to the front and receive Jesus?
选择耶稣做你嘅救主，跟随佢。
Choose and accept him as your savior.
你愿意吗？
And do you want to?
愿意嘅，我呼召你举起手嚟。
If that's your will, just come. Yes, just come.
多谢主，我见到啦。仲
有
冇咧？
You just come to the front.
仲有冇咧？请你行到台前嚟咧。
Is there any more? Just come to the front.
仲有冇咧？喺呢边有冇？
Anyone else?
我见到有啲人喺困难、喺捆绑当中。
I know some of you are in difficulties, in our
troubles. 我邀请你行到前面嚟。
Just come to the front.
耶稣爱你。
Jesus loves you.
耶稣要帮助你。呢边有冇啊？
He can help you.
嗰边咧，中间。
Is in every section.
耶稣爱你。
Anymore, Jesus loves you.
你凭住信心，你选择信心。
By faith,
你嚟跟随神。
耶稣爱你。Jesus loves you.
佢要帮助你解决你嘅问题。
He's going to help you to solve all the issues.
罪嘅问题。
The issue of sin.
财务嘅问题。
Issue in your finance.
工作嘅问题。
All the problems in your jobs.
点解你做嘢常常被人炒鱿鱼咧？
You always get fired in your job.
常常失败。
Always fail in your job.
主要赐俾你信心去得胜。
God's going to give you faith to overcome.
我邀请你。
I invite you.
行到前。
Come to the front.
用信心。
With faith.
我哋要为你嚟祈祷。
Walk.
仲有冇咧？
Out of the aisle. Just walk out and receive Jesus.
耶稣爱你。
Jesus loves you.
感谢神。
Praise God.
如果有的你可以继续走出来。
For those that really want to receive help, just come to the front.
我为到前面的
I want to pray for
几位弟兄姊妹
these brothers and sisters.
你眯埋眼跟住我嚟祈祷。
Just close your eyes and follow after me.
你嚟接受耶稣，然之后我为你祷告。
Just receive Jesus. I want to pray for you.
亲爱天父
Dear Father God.
多谢你爱我。
Thank you for your love.
我愿意打开我的心门。
I'm willing to open my heart for you.
接受你做我嘅救主。
Receive you as my savior.
同埋生命嘅主宰。
And the Lord of my life.
俾我信心。
Give me faith.
我相信你。
I believe in you.
我跟随你。
I follow you.
求你医治我，释放我。
May you heal me and set me free.
帮助我嘅一生。
Help with my life.
我愿意交托你。
I'm
奉耶稣基督嘅名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.请你继续眯埋我为你祷告。我奉耶稣基督的名按在你的头上，求圣灵来充满你，领受圣灵的充满，领受信心的恩膏、恩赐、能力。圣灵啊，降在他们的身上，断开他们身上一切的重压、重担。将喜乐的灵赏赐俾佢哋，将信心赏赐俾佢
哋，
奉耶稣基督嘅名，
阿
门，
阿门。
好，我请我哋同工带住我哋嘅弟兄姊妹咧到旁边。
Yes, yes.
弟兄姊妹。
Brothers and sisters,
你愿意成为信心的器皿吗？
Do you want to be a vessel of faith?
神寻找信心的器皿。
God is looking for the vessel.
装载神俾你的信心。
To carry the faith that God has given you.
完成神在你生命里面的工作。
Accomplish the work that God is doing.
如果你愿意，我邀请你将手举起。
If that's you, just raise your hands.
在牧养。
In the pastoral care.
在你的工作侍奉神。
In your service to God.
神要充满你
God will fill you.
圣灵要充满你
The Holy Spirit is going to fill
you. 让你在工作的地方见证祂荣耀
祂 And you will testify God's goodness at work.
让你在牧养上
In your pastoral care.
能够往上连
And you connect up.
亦都往下去涌流
Also connect down and flow.
将神给你的恩膏
Whatever God has given you. The anointing.
祝福
The blessing
透过你的生命涌流下去
through your life will flow to many.
我奉耶稣基督的名
in the name of Jesus,
求圣灵将信心放在你们里面
and the Holy Spirit give you the faith,
叫你成为信心的器皿
so you become the vessels of faith.
你能够祈祷，
you can pray，
你能够胜过考验，
you can overcome all the tests，
你能够信服神，
you can obey God，
你灵里亦都有信心的看见，
and you have the seeing from the spiritual eyes。
圣灵啊，求你这一刻充满每一个人，
Holy Spirit fill everyone here，
让他们成为信心的器皿，
they become vessels of faith，
让他们一生跟随你，
and they will follow you all their lives，
经历你给他们的神迹奇事和祝福，
experience signs and wonders and all the blessings，
奉耶稣基督的名，
in the name of Jesus，
Amen， Hallelujah， 多谢主。好，我们请新朋友跟着我们小祈求。
The newcomers can follow our co-workers。
其他弟兄姊妹，我们可以散会了，愿主祝福你。
Bless everyone here.